A Stateline nonprofit that empowers individuals with developmental issues hopes the public will help this Valentine's Day. Mosaic is hosting a February Love Drive this month. The service is collecting paper plates, bowls, cups, napkins, and utensils for homes the nonprofit operates. Due to COVID, disposable dinnerware is necessary to keep residents more susceptible to the virus safe. A few drop-off locations are on your screen now. You can find the full list using the My Stateline mobile app.